Welcome to Part 5 of Olympics coverage here on MBS. I'm CCC9 from MBS Sports and Games, and today Olympic competitors are taking part in parkour and swimming. Here in the Ocean View Arena, the parkour competition will soon take place. In a similar format to the Sumo Tori and PvP events, 8 competitors will race in 1v1 heats along 2 mirror parkour courses. The first person in each heat to complete the course, or be furthest along the course and the time limit runs out, will advance to the semifinals. The gold medal will be awarded to the winner of the final match of parkour. We'll then head over to southeastern Alekna Bay for swimming, where the competitors will swim in lanes in a race to be the first across the pool. The first heat of parkour is about to start. Let's head over to that now.
You can decide which one you want to take.
Are you recording?
No, of course I am.
I'm taking this one.
All right, good. All right. So
can we start to like off the platform?
Any questions, you two?
No.
Okay, we're gonna start the time.
Can I have you in three? Wait. Can I have you in three, please?
Start in the middle.
Okay,
thank
we're
you.
Gonna start in 3, 2, 1, go. Can everyone just make sure you're clear of their parkour?
Right. Good luck.
No. Oh.
So HVT pulling ahead, Cookie. No. Falling again, going back to the start.
Cool.
So, I am watching the point of view of HBT here, who is currently ahead of Cookie.
Way ahead.
Like, oh, actually quite way ahead.
Stretch.
HBT advances,
Cookie is knocked out. The next heat is Alfie and Fred. So if you two want to get yourselves ready with a stack of steak and everything, just select a course. It doesn't really matter, they're both same. Okay.
We have like golden apples so that if we fall, we don't die.
There's a heal lock underneath the pressure plate. So when you get that on. Okay, so do you guys have any questions before you start your heat?
No.
Alfie doesn't. Okay, so you guys are going to start your heat in 3, 2, 1, go.
Go for it. Good luck.
Oh, okay, so Fred falls off and Alfie is
ahead. Fred falling, Alfie pulls ahead.
Alfie's ahead.
Fred falling again. Alfie took a fall. Alfie's back to the beginning. So does Fred. They're both at the beginning. Alfie just a bit ahead.
Anyway.
Alfie falls as well. Fred.
Oh, this is gonna take a while.
So 30 seconds.
It's 2 minutes.
I can feel that this is gonna take a while.
It's 2 minutes per round, so basically, gonna take a while.
Alfie taking a nice lead. This
would probably be a winner. 2 minutes probably.
Basically meaning.
And Alfie back up onto the ladder parkour.
Alfie is currently further than Fred.
And he'll make it.
Fred cannot make that jump.
Which one?
Like the second sea land.
Oh, Alfie's now on the ice with 1 minute left.
Alfie is definitely
Alfie.
Pulling ahead.
What's the jump?
What's the jump he's having trouble with?
Alfie.
Alfie finishes with 44 seconds left. Alfie advances to the next round. He will be in a semi-final with HVT. But now we're on to our third heat. And the third heat is between... Wait, drum roll. While I just organize everything on my desk. Cortesian Talon.
Oh dear, alright.
Cortesi and who?
Talon.
Talon, alright.
Sky,
Talon.
Sky, whatever, Talon.
Sky Jumper.
Okay, yeah, Talon, just make sure you don't have armor on.
Oh,
I don't
wait,
know
Cortes.
What that'll give you, but just don't have
armor.
Just wear a suit.
Anyway, Cortesi, you're doing this one. So yeah, just go to the red if you want. Do you guys have any question?
1 second, I just need a stick.
Once you get your stick, you should be.
I'm gonna lag us out.
Ready?
Okay. You two ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Your heat will begin in 3, 2, 1, go.
Right. Talon takes a fall on the, I think, third jump. Cortesi pulls.
Cortesi now to the second.
Under the first ladder, now the second ladder. Onto the third. Nice. Whose phone was that?
Talon not making past the third jump again.
Cortesi falls. I didn't actually catch that on camera, but that must be hilarious to the other people.
Well, I'm sure Cortesi caught that on camera.
I caught that on camera.
He's filming, so I guess. Oh, Talon takes a fall. Cortesi is back on the ladders.
1 minute 15 left.
Right, I'm just gonna.
Annie did it.
Let me just set it to day.
What if I just wait here? I just want to wait.
Yeah, if I were you, I'd just wait.
Yeah! I'm like, that's crazy. I'm just waiting here until Talon gets to this.
Why?
I mean,
why though? I mean, Talon is falling at this particular.
Yeah, because if your opponent can't get very far, it's less risky to just wait the 2 minutes out.
Unless, like, the guy that went, like, further wins, or is, like.
Basically, Talon, after 2 minutes, whoever is the farthest wins.
Oh, not who came further, like, doing.
If Talon can't get it, then as long as you're farther than him.
Yeah, no, that's what I thought.
Yeah, so.
What am I doing? 20 seconds left.
Yeah, he's.
What am I doing?
Yeah, Talon is having problems.
Talon can get past Cortesi in 20 seconds.
Yeah.
10 seconds.
Yeah,
9 seconds. Yeah, that's no problem. That's no. Yeah,
Cortesi can just like stay in that position and.
Wait, wait!
Talon.
Ha! Surprise!
I was on the plate before you.
Yeah.
Cortesi to the third block, but it still wins because place left the course.
Yep.
Talon. Yeah, he kind
now
of gave
that means
up.
The last heat is between Kitty and Metro Matt.
Can I have Gen 3, please, Mormon?
Damn it. Alright.
I'm not
Kitty
good
at
Metro Matt. Okay, so are you two ready? Any questions?
Yeah.
Also, Kitty, can you just take off your armor?
No,
I don't know what advantage that will give you, but just take off your armor.
I've never heard of Metro Matt.
I took off my suit.
Burrito-a-thon outfit on.
Okay,
he's
so are you two
he's a
ready?
New member. Pretty sure he's the newest member on the MRC.
Anyway, okay, so if you two have no queries, the time will begin in 3, 2, 1, go.
Good luck. Go for it.
Great start, Kitty. 10 out of 10.
Yeah.
That I did.
Metro Falls, Kitty is ahead.
Kitty.
Oh, Kitty Falls.
Kitty Falls. Metro, he has a chance.
Metro is Metro Falls. Yeah,
so
this
fun.
Is a particularly challenging jump.
Yeah.
He just walked right off that.
Wow, saw that. Saw that.
1 minute 30 left.
1 minute 30 left.
I don't.
This is a challenging jump. Like the three blocks.
No, it's not challenging. You just have to get the momentum correctly.
Yeah.
Metro
that's
Matt
how I do it because
it past that jump.
In the lead.
In the lead.
I mean, it's pretty challenging for some people.
The four block jump, you have to get momentum, or you will not jump.
You need to like jump and then continuous. Yeah. Continuous.
1 minute.
What double jump? Okay.
Who is ahead?
Renault, Metro. Never mind, Kitty's
right now. Kitty's
Kitty
right.
Has a bit.
So none of them have made it to the ladder section.
Yeah.
Wow.
Kitty.
But Metro Map has made it
oh.
to jump that everyone's failing.
Kitty, don't stop on that. You have to get momentum. Alfie, get out of the course!
Get off, Alfie. Alright.
No.
Why is this
neck and neck at the start?
You have to focus, Kitty, on getting ahead. Focus. Oh!
Kitty,
you have to focus on getting front.
Metro Map is in the lead.
Kitty, you have to focus.
No, no longer.
Okay, stop there.
He's past the jump.
11, 10.
Alright, you need
Stop there.
Momentum.
Alright,
if he stops there, he'll win. So,
three,
because Talon
two,
is having
trouble.
Talon, oh, did I say Talon? Oh, sorry,
and
I meant to
win.
Am I just now associated with Metro Map?
So Kitty wins, okay. And
well, I mean, here Metro Map got farther. In the beginning, Metro Map
I was farther at the end, so I win.
Yeah.
I'm not really good
so now we're going to go on to our first ring semi-final. And the first semi-final is between HVT and Alfie.
Well, I mean, we all know that that Kitty's not going to to get the middle this time, or the gold medal.
So if HVT and Alfie want to set themselves up. Okay, so whenever you two are, do you have any questions? Okay, so I'm going to start the countdown in 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh, both of them. Oh,
wow,
Alfie.
That's sync.
RIP. All right. Alfie is having...
So unless HVT falls.
HVT is very, very far ahead.
HVT ahead. About to attempt a slime block.
There it is.
He successfully done.
Oh, Alfie falling off again.
Now,
HVT
is on the ice.
HVT is winning.
He's going, he's right. Just about, he's
good.
Off of the ice.
He's
HVT
off the
on
ice.
The home stretch. And HVT wins.
And
HVT wins.
Good.
With 1 minute 20.
Oh, just goes AFK.
If
Alfie goes AFK.
Yeah.
Great.
So HVT goes into the final, and Alfie will go to the bronze medal match. Okay, the second semi-final is now between Cortesi and Kitty. So if you two want to get yourselves ready.
You're going down!
I know.
from my screen, Cortesi is like having his head on the floor here, looking up at Kitty.
Any questions?
For the video, so.
No, I just 1 second, I have to get GM0 and I have to eat. Actually, no, do not have to eat. I'm ready.
Okay,
the two MBS filmers.
So we're going to start.
Don't see requested for a rematch.
No. We're going to start in 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm currently in Kitty's point of view here. And.
Cortesi is currently pulling a bit ahead, and Kitty falls.
Yeah, Kitty falls.
Cortesi is starting the ladder section on the second ladder now.
Kitty's doing very well.
Just for your information, I'm doing this at 10 FPS. Just so you know.
10, okay.
10 FPS.
Kitty almost falling, but just staying on.
Oh!
Kitty falling off on the...
The twist ladder thing. There's a trick to do that, actually. I can...
Shall I risk it?
Who's in the lead?
Wait, no, Kitty's going far. Wait, so I will not risk it right now. Kitty's far. Never mind, I can risk it.
Alright, switch Cortesi here. Alright. So Cortesi is
1 minute left.
The ice.
No.
What's the actually Cortesi if you stay there? Cortesi
going backwards again to get the momentum.
Yep, there you go.
Can Cortesi do it? And Cortesi.
Yes. Wins.
In HVT face off in the final.
Alright.
And Alfie and Kitty will face off in the semi in the bronze medal match.
Bronze medal match, yeah.
Don't mind me. I assume bronze medal is first.
Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna start off with the bronze medal match first. That'll be between Kitty and Alfie.
Can I have a chair, please?
Oh, wow. Get off the course.
And make sure you're off the course, guy. Okay? So, if once Alfie gets on his red like starting plate, are we ready to start? And he's AFK.
Amazing.
Great.
Wait, Alfie. I have an idea.
Alfie.
Alfie, no!
What the hell?
There he is. Oh.
Don't delete that. I can't delete it. Whoever did that, can you, like, get rid of it?
There you go.
Okay, right. There we go. So if everyone gets off,
Alfie, come
everyone
on.
Can everyone just fly up? Okay. Now that Alfie... Yeah, Metro Mac, could you just get off the course, please? Okay. So is everyone ready? That being yep. Kitty and Alfie. Okay. So the bronze right. medal match will start in 3, 2, 1, go.
People watching my stream, I am currently viewing Alfie point of view. And Alfie took a fall.
Kitty beat
her. Kitty got onto the ladder.
Oh, look. Furnace just went.
Oh, should have played it safe.
That was.
Well, no, there's no use in playing it safe because Alfie got to the ladder anyway.
Now being the furthest. Alfie now coming up the third ladder. And on the fourth ladder, going onto the slime block jump and jumping up, starting
onto
the ice section. With 1:20 left.
Right. Alfie.
I guess Kid is not getting a gold medal this time.
Yeah. He's already not getting the gold medal because he's lost.
Shh. Hi.
Alfie, why?
Alfie, come on. The last lock, mate.
55 seconds left.
Alfie, what are you doing?
He's just waiting.
I just want to see him jump and fail and I'm just going to laugh.
If he falls, I'll be very entertained.
Please just fall.
Alfie is just... He's just taunting Kitty at this point.
Done.
Alfie has won the bronze medal.
And now we have the finals.
Now we're going to watch the final. And this is...
Okay, I have a giant handicap here.
Sorry?
Well, I know who's going to win because I've got a giant handicap.
Okay, well, we'll see. So this
no,
is
I want a blue.
This is the final, the gold medal match between Cortesi and HVT. So do you two have any queries or questions?
No. Yes, so can HVT play at 10 FPS, please? So, at least it's a match.
So HVT, if you can just get on the pressure plate, then we'll be ready to start. Okay. And Cortesi. So, we'll be starting the final in 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, shit!
Cortesi falling, HVT pulling ahead.
HVT. Is HVT a parkour master? I don't even know.
Or maybe he's just the one who created this.
I don't know. I'm pretty good at parkour, but I didn't sign up for anything. I didn't want to sign up for anything. So.
First fail. Alright.
Doesn't matter. You can still.
Yeah, he's just like jumping there and get it.
Pretty neck and neck.
HVT only slightly ahead.
Ooh, almost, HVT, almost falls.
Fall.
And onto the slime, there you go.
Yeah. It's impossible to aim at 10 FPS, it's impossible.
Alright, HVT is now off the ice. Whoa, a bit of lag on my side.
And HVT has won the gold medal part.
Yay! Yeah.
Hey, at least Cortis, I got a silver.
And HVT is the gold medal winner of parkour, beating Cortesi in the gold medal match, leaving him with the silver medal. Of the two semifinalists, Alfie Pops and Kitty Cat 11231, Alfie Pops took the bronze medal after winning the bronze medal match. Behind them are Cookie 46910, Red the Time Lord, Talonplays, and Metromap SVG, who did not advance beyond their initial heats. We'll be right back with Simi after these messages. Welcome back! In southeastern Lake Nevada, Olympic competitors are preparing to participate in a swimming event. At the swimming center, the competitors will dive into the water in a lane-divided swimming pool and must race across the end. The first to reach the end will be the gold medal winner. So let's head over now to swimming.
Guys, stop punching!
Is everyone on their plates? Please get on your plates.
Looks like they are.
Okay.
Yeah, they are.
Okay, we're gonna start. So, on your marks. Set.
No false starts.
Oh, this is gonna be so close.
Oh, no.
Alfie currently is going to the lead, followed by Feather Time Lord, HBT, and Kitty Cat, which are both all three very, very close.
Hang on.
Fred is a little bit in front, HBT is probably. This is so difficult to determine, I have no fucking idea.
I've got a report now. No, but Alfie has got the gold medal in this event, but let me just look at the recording that I had and see who got the silver medal. And I'll report if you do that as well.
I cannot, I have to stop the recording to see that.
That's fine. Okay, so let me just write down Alfie's book. One sec, I just need to.
And Alfie Pops went swimming, coming across first and taking the gold medal. HBT 2011 won the silver, and Tal plays the bronze for their second and third place finishes respectively, and their remaining competitors finished behind them, not taking any medals. And with that, this has been Part 5 of the Olympics on MBS. Next broadcast, we'll be bringing you the volleyball and elytra racing events, and we'll conclude our series of coverage with the Olympic golf competition. Stay tuned for all of that. For now, I'm CCC9 from MBS Sports and Games. Thanks for watching.